Good morning, everyone, and welcome to the most essential learning competences in English for grade 4. Lesson number 1 for the new normal, the topic is parts of a simple paragraph. Our objectives: recognize, identify, use, write the parts of a simple paragraph. For our day 1 objective, recognize the parts of a simple paragraph. Before we start this lesson, I would like to read to you these sentences. Are you ready? Number 1, cake is the best dessert. Number 2, it has frosting. Number 3, cake is sweet. Number 4, you can have it on your birthday. Number 5, cake can be decorated. Number 6, do you want some cake? I have here a question. How many sentences are there? Good! We have 6 sentences here. What the sentences tells about us? The sentences tells about cake. What kind of punctuation mark ends with? The punctuation mark, we have a period and a question mark. Alright, children. Let us recall your lesson when you are in grade 3. It is about sentence. Do you still remember the sentence is? What the sentence mean? Sentence is a group of words that express a complete thought. It is an independent clause that contain a subject in a verb. It ends with a punctuation mark, either a question mark or a period. Do you know what is a sentence now? Very good. Look at the sentences here. It is written in a different way. What do you notice about the sentences? Are they still written as sentence? Yes, they aren't. The sentence is written the same, but in different way. We made it into paragraph. Let us read again. Cake is the best dessert. It has frosting. Cake is sweet. You can have it on your birthday. Cake can be decorated. Do you want some cake? The sentences about cake is written in paragraph. What is a paragraph? Paragraph is made up of sentences. Paragraph should have at least 5 sentences. A paragraph has a topic sentence. Each sentence relates to a single idea about the main topic. The paragraph explains or describes something. We have here an example of a paragraph. Let me read it to you. My favorite dress. My favorite dress is yellow. It has white ribbon that ties in the middle. It has lace by the neck. It also has lace at the ribbon. I wear it for my aunt's wedding. I was the flower girl. Mom said I looked as pretty as the bride. The paragraph has 4 parts. Part 1, topic or title. Part 2, topic sentence. Part 3, detail sentence. Part 4, conclusion sentence. The first part of the paragraph is the title or the topic. Title or the topic, it is the name of the paragraph. Tells what the paragraph is about in a couple words. Choose the couple words to describe what your paragraph is about. Title always have a capital letter. The second part of the paragraph is the topic sentence. The topic sentence is the first sentence of the paragraph. Tells us what the paragraph is about. Summarize the main idea of the paragraph. The third part of the paragraph is the detail sentence. Detail sentence give specific details to the paragraph. They support the topic sentence. They explain the main idea, and they give details relating to the main idea. The last part of a paragraph is concluding sentence. Concluding sentence, it is the last sentence of the paragraph. It tells the main idea. Tell the main idea, but in new word. The concluding sentence should be similar to the topic sentence. Let us recall the lesson for today. Question: what is a paragraph? What are the parts of a simple paragraph? Okay, children, can you answer that now? Okay, I'll give you a chance. So you can write it in a piece of paper, and tomorrow for our next meeting, you can read it to me. Okay? Our assignment, we're going to prepare a ready-made paragraph to be discussed tomorrow and identify the parts of a simple paragraph. Okay? So, bye-bye. See you tomorrow.